Force basketball takes on a Service Academy rival for the first time since last playing Army in 2019. The Falcons are on a six-game winning streak, their first since 2007, and this afternoon they were looking to make it seven. We'll head to the action at Clune Arena, where Air Force took control of this game pretty quickly. Falcons up 32-8 with a lot of game left in that first half. Swinging the ball here up top, and it's going to be the no-look pass for me down to Nick Jackson for the bucket. Falcons lead by 26. There's more where that came from. Ethan Taylor finds Lucas Mormon in the corner, hits the three. Falcons go up 43-10 and only give 13 to Army, having a nice 32-point difference at halftime. Army start to find a rhythm in the second, but the Falcons dominating first half can't be matched as they cruise to a 76-58 victory. Senior A.J. Walker leads the Falcons with 23 points on the day.
You have that element out there. A.J. now knows that and is feeling that, and he's always known he's a good player, but now it's like he knows he's a good player. And there's a difference between and knowing it and doing it every time you step on the court. And I think that's what's really impressive right now, is that's how he's playing.